are
on our way to
Michigan
for what? Not a concert.
Maybe a concert. I don't know.
Not for a dude.
We don't go to concerts, so no.
It's not 180 either.
Get more
Kildods and some other guys gonna be there.
Maybe I don't really know.
Yeah, Yoda Boy. Grown up Yoda Boy, we just went like how many years in the future? Like 13?
Yeah.
14 years in the future? How old is he? 11?
11, so 15 years.
Wow. Look at that. We got it. Can I flip it? No, I can't. Wait. It's great. Kildod is about to go on. And then it's Hunter. Woo! Shortly. We're in our hotel. We're going to leave soon to get breakfast because we missed that opportunity.
Well, it's lunch.
We got back at like, what time did we get back?
1:30.
We didn't go to bed until like 3:00. But we're going to hit some Milwaukee after breakfast, I think. And then we're going to see the Lake Shelton. So we're here, and we got
donuts,
and we got Starbucks too, or something like that.
Starbucks, because I'm
drinking water.
Woo!
We're really living it up today, y'all. We're getting gas. We're driving to Milwaukee.
Woo! So
we are in Wisconsin.
We're almost to Summerfest.
About 30 minutes away from the pond.
Woo! And then we're gonna go see Luke Combs, Blake Shelton, and it's gonna be great.
Okay.
So we're at Luke and Blake. Oh, Luke is starting! We'll update you guys later. Bye!
She
5 tanks happened or anything. Not like freaking brought out Hunter and saying wanted. It's fine.
It's fine.
Everything's fine.
We'll be back here in like 8 hours.
Woo! To actually see Hunter. Because he wasn't here tonight.
Not at all. Definitely
not.
See y'all later. Yeah, I'll stay
there. What's up, we're
Summerfest, they take the caps off your water, and Ashley's just a mess. She's gonna get all over.
And this time with my phone.